Welcome to Office 2013 video project number 10. In this video, we want to talk about the difference between AutoCorrect and AutoText. Both of these allow us to create a shorthand that will reduce typing. So, for example, I want to put the name Michael Thomas into AutoCorrect. And every time I type MT, it'll automatically put in Michael Thomas. And then HCC and then Highline Community College will be put in. AutoCorrect, we've probably seen it. We have all seen T-E-H, or most of us have. As soon as I hit the space bar, boom, AutoCorrect corrects it. So we're going to use it as a shorthand. All right, so I'm going to highlight, File, Options, Proofing, AutoCorrect. I come over and I type MT. So every time I type MT from now on, it will pop out Michael Thomas. I'm going to say, I already have it in there, so I'm going to say replace. I could similarly type HCC and then Highline Community College. And now whenever I type HCC and a space, Highline Community College will pop out. I'm going to click Add. Click OK, click OK. So AutoCorrect to create a shorthand, MT space, HCC space. Saves time. The only problem, in some cases, I went to Mount Vernon. Uh-oh. So I don't want MT. Now, I could create some other abbreviation there for AutoText if I really wanted it to be automatic. But AutoText will give us the choice. It's not a space. We have to hit F3. So I'm going to remove that Michael Thomas, so I don't no longer get Michael Thomas Vernon. MT, delete. Okay. And now I want to highlight this. Not the paragraph mark, not the extra space, and go up to Insert, Quick Parts, Auto Text. And then off to the side it says Save Selection to Auto Text Gallery. So you can't really see that. Oh, still can't see it. All right, well, it's off to the side. Oh, there, you can sort of see it. Boop. And then I'm going to type MT. Click OK. So now if I come down here and type MT space, so I can now use mountain, but MT, and now I'm going to hit F3. That is so cool. So both allow us to create a shorthand so typing is faster. AutoText, you get to decide. We're using F3. AutoCorrect, it's automatic using the space bar. All right, see you next video.